Former NFL player Antonio Brown is now in police custody in Florida this morning. Brown turning himself into police last night. This comes just one day after a warrant was issued for his arrest after an incident at his Hollywood, Florida home. Police say Brown refused to pay for a delivery, got into an altercation with the driver. He's now facing three criminal charges, including one count of burglary with battery. Brown is expected to have a bond hearing later today.